It is my hope and my prayer that what I've tried to do would inspire another generation of young people and people not so young to stand up, to speak up, and to speak out, to be brave, bold, and courageous, to make our little planet better for all of us and for those that are yet to be born.